Happy October 1st. We are now at the Magic Kingdom. It's just about 8 o'clock, hoping to catch the morning show. Really doubtful with security checks, but let's see what magic we can make. Welcome back to the Magic Kingdom, where they are celebrating their 45th anniversary. So we got a poster, pamphlet, and a pin. It's a really nice pin. More magic to come.
We welcomed our very first guest. I can tell you that for all of us cast members in the resorts and the theme park both, it was a day of excitement, anticipation, considerable butterflies in our stomach. But mostly, it was a day of joy because we had the privilege of knowing that we were about to create Disney memories that you, our guests, could cherish for a lifetime. And today, 45 years later, that joy continues. It's such an honor to have you here to share with us this milestone. On October 25th, 1971, Roy Disney, one of the co-founders of our company, was here to personally dedicate this place. It had been known during its planning stages as Disney World, but during his dedication, Roy used its new name, Walt Disney World, dedicating it to his brother, arguably the greatest entertainment visionary of the 20th century. Then Roy ended with a wish that we would like to share again with all of you. May Walt Disney World bring joy and inspiration and new knowledge to all who come to this happy place. A magic kingdom where the young of heart of all ages can laugh and play and learn together. During anniversaries such as this, it's also helpful to remember something our founder said during the 10th anniversary celebration at Disneyland. Speaking at the Disneyland Hotel, Walt Disney said, "I just want to leave you with this thought, that it's just been sort of a dress rehearsal, and we're just getting started. Of course, after 45 years, perhaps we've gone a bit beyond the dress rehearsal stage. Here is a 21st century take on a classic Disney favorite."
Second time.
I
Buzz Lightyear now.
Thank you. folks. If you're just joining us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're headed for Fantasyland at the Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated. Keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones.
For the Jungle Cruise, and they closed the ride. 45 long minutes, and due to an oncoming storm, they closed the Jungle Cruise for the rest of the evening. That means that every single outdoor ride that we wanted to go on is now closed. Yay! This downpour is part of Hurricane Matthew, which is coming up the coast. Not here just yet, but this is just part, or the very tippy top of Matthew. that and my ears are popping because of the lightning. I should probably go inside.